have to get out of here. It's a zombie apocalypse. I don't know what to do. A zombie apocalypse happened yesterday. Wait, who's that? Hello? Are you a walker? Hello, are you a human? Hello?
Yes, I've been standing back here for years.
How you didn't get ate by walkers yet?
I don't see none of these streets yet.
Well,
right there is some over back there. But them can't see us, so don't.
Oh, okay. They're coming for us! Okay, I have to get my gun out.
I have one too, because I still. Never mind. Okay.
Let's see if we can shoot those walkers.
I make a lot of noise. Not very good. Somebody behind you? Okay, no.
Okay, I'm not very good at these things yet.
Yeah. And a headshot.
Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna keep doing that.
Well, I got it. So, let's just go.
What? Do you have any armor? Because I have some armor.
Oh, yes, I do.
Put your armor on before the zombies get close to us. Because you're gonna be...
It's all I have.
Oh, there's a zombie right there. I'm gonna try to go out for that zombie. Now that's gonna be a good idea.
Yes.
That's gonna go. What?
Oh, look at here. Out. Look, come here. Listen here. Let's go see here.
Hello? Hello? Anybody in here? Somebody in here?
Hello?
No, let's take shelter. Let's take shelter before anything happens. So, what to do? What's your name?
Zion.
Zion?
Gehima.
Well, my name is Samara Gibby. You want to team up?
Yeah.
So, defeat zombies because I think we is the last two survivors in this world.
Yeah, and all the other ones got so.
Yeah, so we have to make sure nobody in this house.
Let's leave this door open just in case we need to go in there. Somebody in here. Hello?
Hello?
Why would we even say hello? That's dangerous.
Yeah.
They might hear us. It's really dark.
What is it here? Okay, I'm gonna go back outside.
Oh, this thing. Oh, out here, outside. Come on, let's break this window.
Don't hurt me.
Hey. Hello.
Okay.
This is why is there a big wall right there?
It's me.
Glass wall.
Does it feel sorry? What do you
mean? Never mind.
Okay, I'm just gonna climb up these trees.
I'm just gonna climb up these
walls. Come on, follow me! I see you. I hear your bones.
I know.
Let me try to jump.
I can't get up there. Still, I hear somebody.
Yes.
That's nasty.
Oh,
now we can climb up here.
Ah!
Sorry. Let's climb up here. And I want to get up here fast. I don't want these zombies and nobody.
Oh, get up there. Oh, okay.
Let's see if we can see somebody.
No, you have to go back out the surface because we don't know what's gonna happen. This place been rotted
for
years.
Yeah, I hear the nasty spider. I saw it on news.
News? Wait, where you live? You used to have a house?
Yeah.
What happened to it?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Tell
me. A pack of zombies break in my house.
Oh, you have to take all your stuff and go? Mm-hmm. You only can just take some guns?
Oh, I see a walker.
A walker. Let me get my gun out.
Yeah. He's coming for us.
You can use that horse. I never seen him.
You can use that horse as meat.
No, no.
Oh, Okay, let's go.
Okay, let me try to get this walker. Okay.
Let's go around over here.
We have to get that walker because we have to go.
Yeah, it's the only way to go. Let's go.
Get your katana because we about to fight. Hello? Hello? Where are you? Where are you? Hello? Hello?
Ouch. Pikmin.
Hello?
Where
are you?
It's a pack of zombies up here!
Where are you?
It's a pack of zombies, I'm trapped!
Where are you? Run for my life. Run for my life.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Stay with me.
No, you want somewhere. I just see some smoke.
Go follow the smoke.
Oh, the smoke is gone. It went in the air.
Okay, I guess I'll turn you. No, that's too bad. Ouch.
We're trying to fight the walkers off.
Oh, this is like a nice house. No, a little zombie.
Wait, it has to be done. The phone is glitching out.
Your phone.
Every time you scream, like, your phone is glitching out, man. Should I say again?
Gotta get up there.
Yeah, I gotta fight the walkers off.
Nah.
You have any weapons?
Yeah.
You gotta fight the walkers off. I should have walked past these walkers.
Around here.
Found a way. You know, get off, but I probably can use my attic to get out of there.
Is that zombies? In shadows? Oh, those are creepers. I'm not gonna mess with those creepers.
I'm gonna go back to that.
Wait a minute. I found like a creepy place. It's like lava over here.
Like, what?
This place is busy again.
It's like a zombie apocalypse over here.
I think that should be next to me.
Okay, I don't see that zombie outside. I'm not going to get it. Zombies at. Oh, I found another place. It looked like a house church. It looked like a church.
A church?
Yes.
Turkish chicken?
And I see a spider.
Is it Turkish chicken?
No, it's a sea church.
I like Turkish chicken. Well, I'm gonna go in
a church.
Ew. Is that a square?
It's like a jail. Abandoned jail. You ever seen a bandit jail? It is a car! I'm not gonna drive it!
Oh, look! I got a
shredder. There's some cars over here! Wait, I got a shredder box! I found some armor!
I found some
pants!
Aww. Do you got this?
Now I can use these pants. And I found some zombie remains.
Me too, I found that in the other chest.
It looked like a bandit with zombie babies in there. Oh no, no, zombie babies.
Oh, gold!
This house is real helpful. Where are you? I found a jail.
I think you know where I'm at.
And I'm not gonna mess with those.
Okay. I'm just trying to find my way to you.
I don't know, this is so scary.
You still on the line?
Yeah.
Can you hear me clearly?
Yes, I can hear you.
Is that clearly?
Can you hear me? Is your mouth
face closer to the phone?
Can you sound much clearer?
Yeah. Yes.
Ooh, I found a chest!
Get it.
Some food. And there's some bones. I need some light, by the way. I see some light. I need some light.
You know any idea what I am? I'm just trying to do some water. It's nasty clean water. No, it looks like clean water. But looks dirt in there. So, I saw like a. I see some chicks over there on my left. You must be sleeping and tired.
Yeah, I've been out here all day and yesterday.
I didn't sleep. I see a bed.
What was that? That is creepy.
You gonna run?
Probably.
Wanna be still on the line?
What happened to your line? This cracked your voice.
What happened? Oh, I got some clicks. It's like a dusty clay.
A dusty place on your lawn,
but it's gold everywhere.
Gold?
Yeah, I need to go to that place. I gotta find you, by the way. I see a bunch of lava. I've been to this place right here. But it is like water. I saw some fishes in there.
Really?
You know, I can see it in my line. Just a face. Look at it. It's only a little fish now. Do you see some zombies in the way?
No.
Let's climb up the building. Okay. My back, my leg.
Whoa, zombie!
Oh, get it! Get
it! That was close
enough. I'm still on the line.
Still?
Yeah. Okay. So what do you have?
I have like a lot of bones and stuff. It's all you. You got a lot of gold over there? You got a lot of gold over there?
What?
What is it?
I don't know. What is that?
Lisa, you said earlier that... Because I said right behind me!
Then keep on running.
There is some stuff in here as well. Is it like a slime? Those to get a big body.
Yeah. It might gonna be my pet. What?
They're gonna try to annoy you out of turn. They're gonna follow you because they shouldn't just try to attack you. They wanna grow up. They're gonna hurt you really bad. I swear.
Are you hungry?
Yeah. How you doing? I was thinking about doing some chicken.
Oh, I can see your line. Turn. Yeah. This is the place.
Oh, you see me?
Turn again!
Okay.
Now this is the place. Ah!
Oh.
Go!
So, go get it. Don't worry.
The slime right behind me!
Run as a can.
I gotta shut myself.
I'm
right inside this building! I'm just gonna keep going. I see you, turn around!
Come, Mario, he's right behind you. I handle it.
No, he's too
slow. Oh, a lot of gold!
I told you.
Gold.
Get in! You in?
I in the house already!
My health
is really hurt.
You need some
right
food?
Now.
I found some food and cookies.
Food and cookies.
Your chicken. Huh, here. Get the bread and get the cookies.
Oh, you get all these.
Oh, I'm about to get really bad hurt.
But up here, don't come up here. Because you can lay in this bed and the zombies might climb up here. Don't eat all it without me because that's a little bit brief. You need to save some of these food. Give me some. You can lay in this bed over in here. Come on. But is that safe, though?
No.
It's
not. Oh, spiders can come.
But give me some of that cookies or something.
Okay, I give you a half of mine of bread.
Okay. It's not yours because I got it.
Well, not exactly half, but...
Oh.
That's really good.
So yummy. I can't really eat it.
You maybe have to stay here for the night.
Yeah, we maybe.
Okay, let's get ready
to fight like a...
Wait, we need to start, like, we need to block off that entrance right there.
Yeah, we have to block it off somewhere.
We need that bed up there.
Yeah, we have, maybe we maybe can just bring it downstairs.
No, I'm doing that.
Oh. Yeah. And we have to block the stairway. Unless we go to block up there. Unless we go
ooh,
block on a
path. We can put down here.
Yeah. Wait, what is down there? But what is these signs? It says the redstone has become a deadly bear. Eat. I will.
Wait. Wait, we can go out. We gotta go out there because that bed is only one cost.
Yeah, we have to go back to. Wait, we you got the bread? Like,
oh, it's before. Still out there.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna try to.
Get away!
Oh, no.
That's so scary.
Wait, I can't come in. Wait, let me try to test it. I'm just trying to, get it.
So yeah, but it's gonna break on little pieces.
Yes, but it's gonna be gone. Hey, move back!
I'm trying to get it.
There's a cave again.
He right in the window.
I'm trying to go out there.
I'm going upstairs and get that pasta. Upstairs entrance. Wait, go upstairs. It got like a little shoot area.
What?
So we can just start shooting. Look, it's a sponge right there. Let's get it.
Wait, you see my new pants I got from the car?
Yeah,
good.
It matched with my shoes I wear before everything happens.
Don't push me. And one more. It's up. Come on. Wait a minute, let me get my
pants. That's really loud. Zombie's gonna come.
Yeah.
Where is?
Super.
Move it.
Do we think we should jump off? Let's
don't
go
jump.
For it.
No!
Not jump, but go downstairs and check. Come on, let's go downstairs and check.
Okay. I think I'm gonna rest for the night downstairs. Oh! What about
you? My bad.
Day. I've been up 2 days straight. Mm-hmm. I don't want to be three, so I'm just gonna.
Well, I've been up 1 day straight.
That's still bad. I think you have to get some rest too.
But we need another bed to go out there.
Get it. I thought I had two. Bed.
No, we need it. Because I can't survive out there with one person.
Yeah, guess we have to try to sleep in the bed today. Cause it's gonna be hurt.
Come on.
No, I'm gonna try to go sleep.
No,
I'm tired.
I'm just gonna go sleep. Give me
wait,
it.
Come on.
No, we need it. Okay, I'm going by myself.
Me. Bye.